teacher Joe, who's always dreamed to make it big as a jazz musician, but when his chance to make that actually happen finally presents itself, he almost dies. He's transported to the place where souls live, and he does everything he can to try and make it back to Earth. And in this process, he learns a lot of lessons about life itself. Well, joining us now is clinical psychologist Dr.